There we go. Yes. There we go. Bingo. Somewhere. Excellent.
Scanning. Scanning. Accessing pre-war records. Record found. 108th Infantry Regiment, 2nd Battalion. Ahoy there. 'Tis Providence a member of the Congressional Army is delivered to us in our hour of need.
Speaking. We're taking on an allied soldier. Clear the berth, disable defenses, make way. Midshipman, stand down. Stand down, I say. This soldier is a guest on our vessel. Please afford him all appropriate courtesies.
Overdue for unidentified intruder.
Mr. First Mate, this is the captain. This soldier is no intruder.
Requesting permission to use.
For God's sake, use the accent.
Hey, Captain.
I'll have none of your lip, Mr. Navigator. Have the crow's nest scan 2 points off the port bow. Jump to it.
Aye, Captain.
Our soldier has arrived. I trust the First Mate didn't give you too hard a time. Been too long since we've seen the Congressional Army. But you did your duty and did it well. I find I must reward your considerable efforts with the final labor. We stand but a hair's breadth away from embarking on our sacred mission.
I'm always happy to help.
I would expect nothing less. The ship requires turbo pump bearings from a nearby factory. It will undoubtedly be a dangerous mission, but I have faith you will succeed.
It is an honor to crew such a storied vessel.
There we go.
So Dez wants me to make you a tourist. That's what we call someone who helps out with the odd job here and there. What a waste. I'm just gonna come out and say this. The railroad needs you.
You got my attention.
I got a job. Too big for me, just perfect for the two of us. You help me out, we turn a few heads, and then Dez invites you into the fold. Then, if you get into a bind and need some help, your buddies in the railroad got your back.
Sign me up, then.
Perfecto. Let's meet up at the old freeway outside of Lexington. I'll fill you in once you get there. So, about the job. The railroad's only recently been using the old North Church. Our old base was underneath the Slocum's Joe. We had a pretty sweet setup until the Institute found us. Terminals on, at least. I'm gonna feed it some passwords. No. Nope. No. Ah, missed one, you cocky bastards.
Excellent.